Do you remember when this MLB prospect threw a 110 mile per hour fastball? In January of 2016, the White Sox acquired Michael Kopech from the Red Sox, and they knew they were getting Chicago's third ranked prospect and a solid right-hander. But in a workout facility in Texas, could they have ever imagined this? That's Michael Kopech throwing a 110 mile per hour fastball.